We call our design Argo, and what we have back here is a full-scale partial mock-up. We're actually designing and building a full-scale human spacecraft. We tried to really use the strengths of the University of Michigan to create a design that no one else has seen before. It's a house, it's a medical device, it's a vehicle, it's a spaceship. It really doesn't fit neatly into any one box. By having people from architecture and IOE and biomed contribute early, we're able to identify features of the design that, you know, me coming from an aerospace background, I just would have overlooked. So getting the opportunity to work with NASA and industry and our academic advisors means that if you want to pursue this as a career, you have already come with the foundation of, you know how to do a complete NASA project from conception to delivery. You will also come into the industry knowing the basics of human spaceflight. What are the main challenges that this task faces? What are the main solutions? What are the main design issues that have to be addressed? This is something that interests you, humans in space, and you know you want to literally contribute to that body of knowledge of, well, how do we send people to Mars? How do we keep people alive on these long journeys? We are actually doing work that is directly answering those questions.